Rated E for everyone.
This is the start of the color revolution. You can imagine this world very much like our own, which has been taken over by a sinister corporation that has drained all the life, the energy, the fun out of the world. Every person that lives in Chroma City is trapped inside this mean metal shell. And while they're in that metal shell, their sadness just boils out of them. And this is where the ink comes from. And ink is this toxic substance that pollutes the world and makes it grey. And the whole game starts when Blob wakes up in a tree and he looks down and he goes, oh my god, I've got to do something about this. Blob is able to roll around and acquire colour, and he can not only acquire colour, but he can mix it up. Everything he touches, he transforms. So he changes things, colour, he transforms significant landmarks that the Ink Corporation has taken over and returns them to their original fun purpose. So when Blob is freeing people, he's making them happy again, and he's stopping the production of ink. And then he hangs out with these colorful revolutionaries who are called the Color Underground, and they are the last surviving members of the resistance movement that is fighting against the Ink Corporation. Each level plays out very differently. So if you imagine, as the Blob is moving through the main story of the game, he is first an unknown force. He's attacking the Ink Corporation in a variety of places and sending a message that the resistance has started and the revolution is coming. And as the game gets progressively harder and deeper into later levels, you find places where you're shutting down ink production facilities, ink harvesting facilities, you're doing jailbreaks, and eventually your main goal is to drive the Ink Corporation from Chroma City. The game is a little bit of platforming, it's a little bit of action, but it's a whole lot of painting. And there's really no aspect of the world that you can't change. The sky gradually transforms, plants come to life. It's a very creative act. There's no one way that you play the game. It always sounds different, it always paints differently. And you have this feeling of a freeform coloring book. You've got a city that is your canvas to paint up. If you enjoy platform games, if you enjoy creative expression, if you like really cool music, I think you'll like it.